Alright, so this is going to be a short one. Maybe we'll do a little exoprimal afterwards. Cool. It decided that it just wants to work today. Hello, friends.
We are friends.
Hello.
Alright, let me just back off some of my settings here.
I have no idea where I currently am.
Yeah, you know, that'll happen. Alright, should be up. But welcome in, friends. I mean, I just hit start game, not it should be up. My brain knew what I wanted to say. Alright, friends, another rousing one. This looks like we're going to be light on some of the homies tonight, so it'll be more of a just building.
Would you download a card?
What?
Would you download a card?
Yeah, I absolutely have. So we're going to be light on some players tonight. That's
would
okay.
Would you, instead of paying $14,000 for a Final Fantasy VI Terra statue, would you just 3D print your own?
I mean, I could.
I mean, there's the one by Nom Nom Figures.
Check out the YouTube.
Pretty much exactly like that.
Check out the T-Blends. And if you want to support the stream, check out the Throne Wishlist. Yeah, I mean, there's lots of people that will make, like, replicas of shit like that, you know? All right, I'm building my environment. And now I'm in. Suffered an abrasion. Oh, that was from last time.
Boy, let's see if that performance mod does anything.
Oh, yeah. I know what I needed to do. I guess I could toss a land claim block over in the building next door and see if that that eliminates that weird spawning problem. I sealed off that one.
Oh, the creator values at around 3,000 because it took 6 months and $600 worth of materials to make.
Party invites have been sent out.
Oh yes, I'm in the middle of a wasteland. Have fun.
What the hell was that?
I fortified a tunnel.
Yeah, we did that. We absolutely did that. Got a shield to pay the bill.
Oh, wait. Gotta load in again.
Woogie. I was gonna say, I'm trying to find MPT. Ah, there you are. Okay, yeah, it'll just be like kind of a. Kind of a touch up.
No, that's not how we do things.
Ooh, I need coal. There we go. We'll restack this. Yeah. It's only going to be like a... It's not going to be too tremendously long tonight, I think, Rhian.
I just logged out of Subnautica, so all the controls are all like, completely different.
You're bass-ackwards.
Yes. Am I missing an obvious way to collect all the water from a Dew Collector, or do you have to literally grab every single individual bottle?
Every single one. Oh, that's fine. We're not going to go, like, super long tonight with this. In fact, almost 54. None of that. Bing, wing. Very nice, Tim. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Damn, they really be out here like that? Sheesh. Sheesh. Zombies knocking holes in my shit.
Rude.
Rude.
No idea what to do with myself.
Alright. I gotta get back on my construction grind.
I could just continue scavenging.
Do 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 All right, Dan, get yourself some rest. Thanks for hanging. But yeah, hopefully y'all had a terrific Friday. Hopefully you're having a wonderful time. I am doing my best. Oops, missed the jump button. Children, please.
Zombie, and he is like in the like resting magician pose where he died, and it's just like he says, "Hi, how you doing?"
I love when you get wacky ragdoll. It's so good.
Hold on, let me. I have no idea how to get my Steam screenshots, but it was just like
I'm lazy. Windows Shift S. Or Windows,
you
what
right
is it? Windows Control.
And yeah. It should say browse to file location or something along those lines.
Six. You gotta love it. I need bones and super corn. I wish I could farm bones. Y'all got any bones I can farm?
Well, technically you can farm bones. It's just not a whole lot of legal ways to do it.
Not wrong.
There, I posted my zombie in the multiplayer channel. Just the way he died just killed me.
We got clear Main Street for the first time in a while.
You just jinxed it.
Nah, I know.
Surprise!
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Sounds good. Get on in here. Painted line. Jesus. Huh. I guessed up exactly. Out here or something, at least on this side.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You're a real fucking nuisance, lady. The mystery of the motorcycle.
Is it still there?
Yeah, I think it's Imps and he just hasn't been able to log back in. This can go back, this can go back. Someone screaming.
Hey, perfect landing.
Somebody, there had to be a zombie spawning here somewhere or something.
I just killed it.
Where was it?
Right outside the door.
Okay. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. I'm making some repair kits and making some repair kits and some duct tape. I'm officially done with triumphs.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, Rianne, before you go, if you haven't read the Art of Mining book and then take a coffee with you, Luna, you don't belong up there. You can get more resources, if you have some caffeine in your system. Oh, yeah, definitely read the Art of Mining book if you haven't, Rianne, and then bring some coffee with you. Turret just shotgunned me. I guess I was in the way of it. Oops. cats have the zoomies. Our cats have the zoomies.
That's kind of terrifying.
Yeah,
you don't have a whole lot
of
space to run in.
Oh, they give about zero shits. Trying to make some room here. There we go. We got some repair kits. There should be some duct tape going on one of the workbenches, I think. There we go. Pretty darn responsible there. All right, time for some stupidity. My guy. Oh, nice. Hey, whatever works. Could y'all fuck off? I'm busy. Definitely want to put those things on before I go crazy. Dum, 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 dum. Yeah. No, I definitely understand that. I get it, you know? No, oh my god. Like iron? We are so good on iron, Rianne. Old man, new tricks. My helicopter has a horn.
Beep, beep.
Well, what else are you gonna do when you get stuck in air traffic?
Yeah, right. Yeah, no, I think we're okay with a lot of resources, Ryan.
Oh, Jesus. This is a lot of zombies.
Yeah, it is in fact nighttime. Oh, I can't even zoom out any further than I have. Uh-oh. Not like this.
Enemies,
prepare for conflict. Oh, that was so good. Get up, get up, get up! Oh, we have a crap ton of it. We got a crap ton of coal and nitrate. It's all in the ammo crafting stuff. You're gonna have to make your own crates soon.
Oh, I just realized I'm running my skivvies with a machine gun.
Yeah, hey, listen. Sometimes life requires. Maybe, but we're like actually really good on resources, to be honest.
Oh no, I fell in a hole and I have no flashlight.
Uh-oh.
I'll save you.
Brianne, how did that hole get there? Is it?
Well, it just goes straight. It's like a very thin hole that just goes straight down.
A sinkhole.
Would one describe it as perhaps a foxhole?
There we are.
Thanks, Quinn. All right, where the hell is my corpse? There we go.
Oh, man, I'm wet. Now I can't see anything. Oh, this is dangerous. I cannot see a damned thing.
Oh, that new machine still doesn't have what I need.
Man, yeah, I can't see a damn thing, and this sucks so bad. Cause, you know, flying a helicopter.
And machine, still nothing.
Oh, found the trees!
Good to not be naked anymore.
Yep, definitely in the wasteland.
Vending machine? Oh, you... not a fake vending machine. How dare you?
Break it down, that's good scrap.
Radiation.
Well, I think my option is to just try and hover around until there's actual light and I can see what I'm doing. Cross my fingers. Or I can put it down in a body of water, I guess. Well, now I've gotten myself into a predicament.
What did you do?
Oh, I literally just can't actually see any of the ground.
Oh no.
It's fine. Oh, okay. Now I can see a little bit. Gotta slowly ease it in. Yeah, I'd rather not park right next to the bear, but, you know, I think we'll be okay.
I have yet to see a bear. Where are those?
There's some in the wasteland, and there's also some out here in the... It's kind of where I ended up.
There's some in, like a bar or something. It's, I think it has bear in the name.
Found bones.
Ooh, I felt that in my bones.
Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. I forgot to bring my truck with me.
Snakes have bones.
Everything has bones. You know what?
Do jellyfish have bones?
Do what?
Jellyfish?
Jellyfish don't have bones. There aren't jellyfish in this game, though. Swordfish actually have trombones, if you can believe it or not.
Trombones?
Yeah.
I thought they were violin players.
No, swordfish trombones, baby. God, man, give it up. Oh, that's a rock. Thought it was a nest. Nope, just a rock. Yeah, I feel like an idiot. I forgot my truck. That sneak damage bonus sure is nice.
Does it matter which coffee? Like, can it be the black
regular
coffee?
It can be either or.
Alright, thank you.
Yep. Oof! Mountain lions have bones. The good news is I almost have 100 bones already.
Tell me about your bones.
I'm out hunting in the frozen tundra. Should have brought more 7.62. I didn't know I'd be using it this much. Jack Slumber Mill.
My senses have picked up something.
Break down that truck. Give me them resources.
Almost, my guy, almost. He tried. I gotta give him credit. He tried to get me. Tried to give me the spoopies. Just didn't happen. And they also tried. Oh man, all these drops I don't need. Don't need that.
Oh no. God damn it, pits in the ground.
What happened?
Just driving into pits.
Oh, yeah.
It's a fun pastime.
man, this place got bones. You know, it's a lumber mill.
Do you know that's where all the wood comes from?
Yep.
All the bones in the trees.
Yeah, wood bones. All them wood bones.
Oh, is that how it works?
Yep, wood bones.
Yeah, you gotta burn off all that weird wooden flesh. And there's a lot of screaming, a lot of screaming and pain, and all the bio curses coming out of it, making everyone go insane. But it's a very lucrative industry.
I think that's what's going on with Big Fish.
Yeah, I don't like riding at night too much. I'm old.
I have 16 diamonds.
Sheesh!
Everybody getting a ring. I'm just kidding.
Damn, you are. Oh!
Hey, if you like it, put a ring on it.
I don't know you, that's my purse! I found a purse.
That's my purse! I don't know you!
Ugh.
Oh yeah, one thing neat about work is they added my name to like my email, but they didn't add it to like my badge or anything.
Oh god.
So when I emailed my supervisor, he asked, "Oh, I noticed that this says Rian. Do you prefer to go by name, or how should we, or how do you want to be called?" And I was like, "Yeah, Rian would be great." And then the next morning he had a badge at the place where I clock in, right there with my name on it. I was like, that's fucking badass.
Oh, that's dope.
Nice.
Fuck yeah. We stand that kind of behavior.
Yeah, everyone in this, well, it's through the hospital, so like, they actually care. I mean, everybody's
yeah.
Nice.
This area sucks ass. Ah, that wasn't that bad.
Right out the front door. Too many solicitors trying to sell us their vacuums.
The nerve of some people.
It's like,
yeah,
yes,
there's not like
suck,
nine of us that my computer's trying to track for once.
Nobody.
What? I'm clearing out a lumber yard. Nice, some tier 5 military leg armor. Sick as tits.
Oh shit, oh god, how do I pick this back up?
carefully.
Nope, no way to pick it back up. Try this again.
How may I assist you?
Oh, I should probably go back to base.
I'm quite a bit of ways away. If I decide to fly home, it's gonna take me a bit.
Great to see you, Master.
All right, I'm gonna call it a night.
Hey, there you go.
Thanks.
Get yourself
for having me.
Night-night.
Some resto.
How may I assist you?
Thank you for joining. Yeah, I probably don't have too much left in me either. Just because I gotta make sure I'm up and get this car shit taken care of. Yeah, man, I'm spooky. I got like 3 engines out of 1 pickup truck. I am almost certain it does not work that way.
Here we are. Now to test out this anti-solicitor pick.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Dude thought he had a chance. It's dead wrong. What's in the refrigerator? It's cornmeal.
Yum.
Incoming enemies, prepare for conflict.
Yeah, I can hear them. I don't know where they are. I need to chill. Champ. Ah, there we go. Whoa, that is not what I wanted to do. Wasted. Huh, that truck apparently had two radiators. Interesting. Chickens have bones.
Turbine on top of a helicopter? Yeah, so while the rope, while the blades are spinning, it generates energy.
Energy cannot be created nor destroyed. First law of physics. Or first law of conservation of energy, perhaps?
So what's the word I'm looking for then?
It wouldn't do shit.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Do you? I just shot that guy twice in midair. He's okay.
Power?
Huh?
Nothing.
Yeah, just to make the... just to make it more efficient.
Electricity.
Smashing into a pole! Fuck. One day I'll learn how to land this thing.
Just absolutely ragdolling these dudes. This is hilarious. I killed a bear, and I don't know where its corpse went, but, oh well. good news. Lots of frozen lakes up here.
So you just drive over it? Or on it?
Yeah, I just went, like, north. I basically went hunting. I have, like, 200 bones right now. It's pretty dope. Hot on the trigger there. That's loaded. Hit the north part of the map. It's pretty interesting. Not much out here besides that lumber mill I found earlier. And lumberjacks. Yo, sounds good, Overkill. Thanks for hanging through tonight, dog. I hope you have a terrific time. We're gonna wrap it up pretty soon here, too, because I gotta get some rest. I gotta get my car taken care of. I gotta do groceries tomorrow as well. And then it'll be a long stream. Long time. I also apparently have over a stack and a half of raw meat. Oop.
Shotgun, you are not doing your job. There you go.
How is this? This is one of the new POIs.
Master, we are not alone.
Alright, I think that's it for me tonight. I've done all I wanted to do.
Yeah, I'm just gonna clear out this area and then fly home, I do believe. Oops, that tree don't belong there.
My senses are picking up something.
Ooh. Oh, bless his heart. He tried. Oh, that's funny.
It is a pleasure to serve.
Turlet pistol. Just kidding, it was just water.
Water from the toilet.
Turlet water. Oh shit, tier 6 pistol just out in the wild. Nice. Alright. Let me start the wonderful journey of flying back home. That's gonna be an interesting one to set up. Oh, night, Bubbas. Well, this was definitely successful in terms of finding the stuff I found. And now I just need to find, like, flat ground so I can take off with this goddamn helicopter. There are no incoming enemies. Unless they're fucking birds!
Birds aren't real.
Are you at base, Rianne?
Kinda close.
Okay. Oh, there's a cool little mountain house just chilling out here.
Mountain house?
Yeah, I'm just kind of heading towards what I kind of see on the map, on mini map. Yeah, there's a lot of neat shit out here. Is it like a church? Giant church on top of a hill? Nice. Definitely need to get some sleep after I get home, unload this, and call it a night, and play long on a Saturday. It is very bright. Apparently there's a supply drop out here somewhere. Level flight is the tricky part with the gyrocopter. Larry's not even here to hear his favorite song. Son of a bitch. Oh. Cool. I'm flying over one of the, I think like our first city, and it has that one like really tall radio tower. Trader Jen is out this way. I can't believe I forgot my truck. Oh well, at least it made me come home fast. Damned. Oh boy. A little bit of a rough landing there. Please don't hit that house. All right. I am on final approach here, Rian. Thank you. Did you put a wall around your holes, Rhiann? Set this bad bitch down nice and easy.
Master, we are not alone.
Beautiful. Landed it nice and easy.
Okay, bye, Rhiann.
Yeah, we'll have to link it up tomorrow.
Yeah, I was just starting a new board right now.
So. Yeah. I really like it when you work on your hole and just, you know, expand it.
Yeah, tomorrow
indubitably. Ooh.
Yeah, see you later.
Yeah. That is really handy. We actually got some good gun mods here. Laser sight, silencer, burst mod. Let me clear this out. Oh, I don't know. I've reset it like so many freaking times. Alright, I'm gonna finish unloading my stuff here. And then I am also gonna call it a thing. I need my drone to follow me down here. Yeah, I will. I always do it tomorrow. Yeah, I'll just... Oh, shit. One thing I gotta do. Yeah, we should have the amount of fiber we need. Gotta go clear the water tower. Gotta make more glue. Always gotta make more glue. This is a full dew collector cycle. No, we can get solar power. 114. I'm gonna throw those in there with all the bones. I picked up like 400 bones. Well, the pack in took out quite a bit. We'll have over a stack of duct tape the first time in forever. Yeah, it's just a pain in the ass for me to manage that. That means everyone would have to have it more than likely. Well, thanks for spending time with us. Really appreciate y'all hanging. There's the Discord and the YouTube. Come hang out with us. Come check out what I do. Check out our tea blends benefiting the Trevor Project. And if you want to support me, check out the Throne Wishlist. But we'll be back in a few hours. We'll do a 15 glitchless run. We'll do all sorts of fun stuff and hang out. Sound good? Cool. Let's go find someone to raid.